I kept raising the bar. Niggas were jealous. It was a lot of hate. So you know what I did to make them mad? I dropped the hottest song of 2018 in the battle rap community. Started to hear my ass track. Woo! They thought I'm going on an ass track. Pop those stickers and dropping the ass track. They dropping the rollers and boy, they fuck out feeling. They thought I'm going on an ass track. I know. They didn't open the floodgates now. It's too late for peace. Niggas wanted war cause they ain't long enough. You better act the streets about it. Never go to war with a man who ain't got nothing to lose. If you cut it back, that you can't afford to lose. You better act the streets about it. You better act the streets about it. What to do, man? It's your boy Battle Truth coming to you live and direct from the Battle Truth headquarters. Smack Volume 3 has begun. Chef Trez, Loso, open up the night. And let me just say, man, fire battle all three rounds from both MCs, man. Smack Volume 3 is starting out already just as expected. A fire card, man. Chef Trez, Loso, Battle of the Bulls. Going on Smack Volume 3. Let's get down to business. For all the battle rap fantasy leagues, who participants who plan, I'm going to give y'all the scores as I recap this battle of what went on. Chef Trez go first. Chef Trez open up in this battle, and let me say, Chef Trez was fire, man. All three rounds. So Loso. The brother came with it. This was a battle with skills and wits, and both of them came with it, matching each other intensity round after round after round, man, all the way down to the deadline. And you're going to know how close this battle was by even listening to the scores. First round, Chef Trez come off. Chef Trez cooking. And let me just say, he definitely had home court advantage. A lot of Cave Gang members in the crowd, a lot of people cheering him on, man. So if let me know that throughout the night, it will be people who have advantages when it comes to the people in the room reacting to bars. Because this is exactly what happened. And it's crazy because Loso had, he must have expected something like this. Because even if he had a crazy line where he talked about that. And it just fit right in with what was going on. Chef Trez come on. First round. Chef Trez open up the gate. Kicking. I gave Chef Trez 18 points in his first round. Loso come on behind him. Loso matches intensity. Gave Loso 21 points in the first round. I got Loso one zip going into the second. So for the Fantasy Battle Rap League, Chef Trez, 18 points in the first round. Loso, 21 points in the first round. Loso one zip going to the second round. Going into the second round, Chef Trez go in. And he got a lot of God angles in here, like a lot of people do when they go up against Loso. It's a lot of God angles, a lot of disrespect to God, a lot of questions on why I don't believe in God. It's funny when you hear people talk, they always want to say they don't believe in God because of tragedies and crisis that happens in their life. He get to talking about the people who he lost and people who died to gun violence. So God is to blame because he don't end the gun violence, even though at the same time, these brothers talking about gun violence. It's just funny the excuses people use to justify not believing in God and not accepting him as God due to other people's actions. So God is responsible for people's bad actions. So That's the angle he was taking throughout this battle of why he don't believe in God and why God ain't real and true. But however, I didn't dock him for those things. I can understand a person got talent and good regardless to what they believe in. Like I have B-Dot undefeated this whole year in battling even though he don't believe in Jesus Christ. This would be no different. So I don't use biasness when I'm doing this. Loso undefeated record definitely is on the line. Chef Trez is definitely threatening. I gave Chef Trez 17 points in the second round. It wasn't as good as at first, but it was solid and good also. He had 18 points in the first round, 17 points in the second round. Loso come on behind him, and Loso again, he addressed the gas that was taking place in the people were going crazy, you know, just a lot of Chef Trez supporters in there hyping it up because of Cave Gang and things like that. And it was crazy, man. It was crazy. This was a crazy battle, man. Fire. However, I don't think Chef Trez did enough in this battle to beat Loso in this second round. I got Loso 19 points in the second round. So, for the fantasy battle rap people, Chef Trez 17 points in the second round. Loso 19 points in the second round. Already this battle with 2-0 Loso in a close battle going into the third round. Going into the third round, Chef Trez come on. He get a little deep and personal again about his life, the people who he lost. Loso got the imaginary gun bar. So Chef Trez talking like, I wish the gun that hit my brother was imaginary, but it wasn't. Well, since you want to talk imaginary gun bar, pow, now they can have an imaginary friend. That was a nice line of angle. I just think in this last round, he started out strong, but it didn't end. It didn't end strong to me. But it was good. It was good and solid and decent. It was one of his less rounds than his first and second one. So I gave him 16 points. 16 points in the third round. Loso third round, A-Ward came in and sent him a little bit, just a little bit. He called him in. He said, no, I can't rap because Norv said I got to do a PG first. Oh, it was just the angles. Loso very strategic in his pen, very crafty and witty. The way he just come up with angles and things like that. And he was on fire. So is Chef Trez, but Chef Trez takes another loss. Loso win this battle 3-0 over Chef Trez. I gave Loso 24 points in the third round. So Loso's strongest round was his third round, 24 points. Chef Trez's strongest round was his first round, 18 points. Shouts out to all the Fantasy Battle Rap League players who are playing. And those who are playing who didn't get to make the money for the league, but just playing for the fun of it. Shouts out to y'all. I'm going to give you the scores one more time. Chef Trez, first round, 18. Chef Trez, second round, 17. Chef Trez, third round, 16. Just in that order, nothing arranged. That's how we went. The first round was strong. His second round was a little less. His third round was a little less. Loso rounds fluctuated. First round, 21 points. Second round, 19 points. Third round, 24 points. Loso, 3-0 over Chef Trez. We at Smack Volume 3. It's going down. This was a fire battle. Hella replay value. All these brothers bought it all three rounds. Good battle. Flawless. No slip-ups. No chokes or nothing. And the atmosphere is a little biased. And I can tell it's going to be like that throughout the night. So it's going to be a lot of Cave Gang and NWX supporters. So this your boy Battle Truth. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's yours. Subscribe to Battle Truth. Let's get this thing going. We at Smack Volume 3. I'm giving y'all all the recap throughout the day with the scores and everything also. Thanks for y'all support. Thanks for rocking with me. Loso Chef Trez went down. Loso continued and remained to be undefeated. Let's see who's going to be able to knock him off. And this your boy Battle Truth. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's yours. I kept raising the bar. Niggas was jealous. It was a lot of hate. So you know what I did to make them mad? I dropped the hottest song of 2018 in this battle rap community. Started playing in my ass track. Woo! They thought I'm going on an ass track. Pop those stickers and dropping. I'm
They didn't open the floodgates now. It's too late for peace. Niggas wanted war cause they ain't long enough. You better act the streets about it. Never go to war with a man who ain't got nothing to lose. When you cut it back, but you can't afford to lose. You better act the streets about it. You better act the streets about it.